getting back to the farm has given not just us, but the whole community hope that it's a new Zimbabwe, a new country.
If it wasn't for you, and it's okay.
This is your outcome.